keep training. But why?
Yeah, fuck you.
Your choice? I don't know who to pick, man. You hate Trevor, man. But I don't know if I should kill him.
Franklin?
Master Dog. Man, we need to talk. I got a problem I need your help with. Man, actually, fuck it. Man, we all got a problem you can help us with.
Calm down, all right? Come to my house.
All right, I'm coming.
Hey, sexy. I was looking for you earlier. Oh, he's pretty far away. What the hell?
Hey, your genetic experiment gone wrong, dog.
You're gonna wake up again. Ever.
In you get, baby.
Don't think I won't call the police if I have to. phone in the police this instant. Hello, police person?
Ah! Yeah, sorry about that.
Holy moly.
Get in, baby.
Let's find someplace quiet, baby. I don't like people watching me. Let's find someplace secret. Tell me what you want, sugar.
Oh, shit.
Oh, baby, that was amazing. Anything else I can get you? I'm from the Midwest. I learned a lot about family values. Come see me again soon.
You go, girl.
This is 911. What emergency service do you require? Thank you. Police officers are en route to your current location.
In Mexican. Get up. awesome to watch the NPC war.
Starting to get to me. Oh, long day. Yeah, tell me that. Give me a chance.
Huh. Let's go, Leonard. I had my fun watching NPC kill each other. I think the next one is maybe something.
Scenario that would fuck things up the work.
Boy, my mind is just racing. You know, I don't want to say something that's really exciting and then you have to act all deflated and say, no, it's just that somebody got the same tattoo I got. So why don't you just go ahead and tell me?
Some motherfucker wants me to kill Mike. Some other motherfucker wants me to kill Trevor. I feel I can't kill both of them. Man, I'm fucked, man. I don't know what the fuck to do right now.
I can see that. Who are the motherfuckers?
Steve Haynes. This angry motherfucker from the FIB. Devin Weston, man. You know the,
That angry rich fucker from whatever holy hybrid's in.
Exactly.
All right. I say, kill Michael and kill Trevor.
Man, are you for real?
You're fucked. You know, I don't know.
You know everything, dog.
I know, okay? But I'm sorry. I guess this is it. You know, I'm doing my best, man. I don't know how you can deal with both of them.
I know, man.
Shit. Fucked. Every single one of us is fucked. Unless... okay. Steve Haynes is under a lot of heat because of the shootings at Court Center. And Devin Weston's A, known to be a major asshole. B, known to be friendly with Don Percival, who runs Merriweather. I think, actually, Weston owns... piece of Merriweather. Right, 11%. Pretty good for pseudo-liberal owning a private army. So, they would both love to be involved in capturing the bullion that we just lifted. If I tell them both that you boys were at the foundry in Marietta Heights melting it down, then maybe both of them would pay you a visit and bam, we turn it into a bust.
I ain't got no better idea.
Alright, I'm gonna get in touch with Michael and Trevor. You go to the foundry, get yourself set up.
I got you. Man, things are kind of fucked up right now, dawg.
There he is.
Yeah.
Where are we going?
We heading to the foundry place.
Go to a movie, Fat Beach.
Hey, look, hear me out, man. If it's too heavy for you, you can back out. No drama.
Hit me with it.
Man, we got a real problem, dog. My boys, man. Well, we trying to save
you. You actually doing something for your homies for a change? Hell yeah, I'm in. Who wanna clap your homies?
Who don't, nigga? These Chinese dudes, some FIB cats, the rich white asshole who scammed us on them cars.
Devin Weston? That punk bitch? Why didn't you say we was creeping on
him? We ain't creeping on him, nigga. At least I don't think he gonna be there. We gotta take all the heat he can throw at us before we worry about how we coming back on his ass.
But you is coming back, right?
Oh, hell yeah. We creeping on that fool.
Oh, so you ain't the Mercurial motherfucker you fronting ass, huh?
Man, I'm just trying to make something out myself, dog. That don't change who my homies are, nigga. It don't change my family.
Shit, nigga, you getting me all emotional now. Nigga might have to stop me from sucking your dick, nigga.
Oh, please, nigga, fuck off.
Man, every fool in this town got somebody who wanna clap.
Yeah, but that applies to some fools more than others.
I heard that.
Nigga, I'm talking about you. Everybody in this town wanna take a pop at your ass.
Just lining up, camping this shit, trying to take a shot at the big chick.
Ain't that the truth? But ain't nobody pissed off as many motherfuckers as Michael and Trevor, dawg.
Shit, nigga, you play big, you stand alone.
Yeah, ain't that the truth? Look, man, Michael and Trevor, they should be inside. Can you stay out here and let us know when the bad dudes is coming?
I got it, man.
I should really restock my ammunition. Shit's gonna go down.
Go.